Hello there and welcome back to the channel. This is Mel's Gaming here with an April Fool's edition of the Hunter Classic. So I hope you've all been having a great April Fool's, and to celebrate April Fool's Day, the Hunter Classic have released a special edition animal for the course of 5 days in game called the Robit, which is a European rabbit with roe deer antlers. Now I have been hunting these all day since they got announced this morning with a post that said, "Howdy Hunter, there's something strange in Bushranger's Run and Veldwar, but all we have is one blurry photo. We might have to ask you for help, Hunter." So I went out straight away and started looking for these roe deer antlered rabbits, and I have actually managed to shoot 6 of them so far, despite them being quite elusive, and I've actually managed to get a couple of really big ones. So I've had a really fantastic time hunting them, and it's just a nice little bit of fun for the game, so I thought I'd share with you the highlights from hunting these today. So they are their own species, but you will find them in the burrows with the European rabbits. And the best way of doing this, I found, is either use a dog or just run around and look for the burrows, click on all the tracks, and see if you can find a robit track, because they do have their own, like little picture and everything. They are their own species, so you will know if there is a robit in that warren, and then you can just sit and wait for it to come back out of the burrows and just shoot them. So that's what I've been doing, and I've had, like I said, great success doing this. Today I have shot 6 myself, and I also got one for a friend, so not too bad, I don't think. And yeah, I'm really loving them. I think they look really cool, and like I said, it's just a nice bit of fun. I do love these special events on Classic, just to spice up the game and make it a bit different, because actually before today I'd never even shot a European rabbit on the Hunter Classic, so it was a chance for me to actually hunt them and, you know, make me hunt them for a change. And you know, while I was after the robits, which are the special ones, it meant that while I was waiting around for them to come out, I could pop one or two of the normal European rabbits. But there you go, as you can see on the Hunter Mate, you will have the icon for the robit, and then you can pick up the tracks and go and find it through that. So anyway, I hope that you'll enjoy watching these clips, and this is a genuine thing, because there might be one or two people that, you know, think that this is the April Fool's prank. It's not. This is a genuine thing. There's a leaderboard for them on the leaderboard section. You can go and find these guys. You know, they are real. They are an actual thing in the game. This isn't a very elaborate prank, I promise you. But I hope you enjoy hunting them, and if you're hunting them, I hope you manage to get a nice big one for your trophy lodge. I do show them off in the trophy lodge at the end of the video as well, so you can see what they look like in there. And yeah, I hope you enjoy watching. Thank you very much.